Hello and welcome to my first Let's Play video. I'm going to be playing The Wicher today. I've never played them before, I've never really watched anything about them, so with that, let's get straight into it. Play The Wicher Adventure through the Dark Woods, where there is no good or evil, just choices, consequences. Play one of the new adventures each, just basic. No, a mouse. Let's begin.
The Northern Kingdoms nursed their wounds for 5 years after the Great War. Plague and famine raged, the death toll unknown. A few surviving elven and dwarven units sought refuge amidst forests, where they prepared for a final, desperate fight. Abominable beasts ruled backwoods, highways, and former battlefields alike. In cities and villages, folk were left wondering what had happened to the Wichers. The Blue Mountains in the north of Kedwin, the year 1270, 5 years after the Great War.
Everything's all right. I've no idea where you've been. The important thing is you're alive and among friends. Though you look like you just left your grave.
I remember nothing.
We'll speak soon enough. We're nearing Kaer Morhen. Leo, get Triss.
Your time nears its end, witches. Enjoy things while you can.
Wrong! You missed the parry! I keep repeating this. Pirouette always followed by a back cross parry. Always!
Barely 2 days have passed since they found you.
I owe my recovery to you. Thank you, Triss.
Remember anything?
Not much. Look below. I know the moves. Pirouette, parry, cut. I can't explain it, but I feel a bond when we speak. I know you are important.
Geralt, we...
I need to think.
Time flows slowly at Kaer Morhen.
It worked!
Not bad. Take a rest. What do you think, Geralt? Is he ready for the path?
Wait for the rest. He's alone. The professor promised 50 orins for every freak we kill.
He's mine!
Vesemir, we got company.
I'm shutting the gate. Geralt, grab a sword off the training forms.
Move the cursor, left click to pick up. Okay. Okay.
No further.
This is weird. That wasn't good.
How do you feel?
Bad.
Fine. Anyone know who the intruders are?
Ordinary bandits would never attack Kaer Morhen.
That we know, Marigold. You could try some of your famous magic.
In due time, Lambert.
Enough! We need to check the other possible passages to the upper courtyard.
Okay. That's better. Okay, I like this mode. Why'd you get your sword out? Put it back. I guess he doesn't want to put his sword back.
What's happening?
They're trying to break down the gate.
They won't get anywhere without a battering ram.
Shit! What is that?
A frightener. One mean beast.
Savola. I know him. A mage as ambitious as he is insane.
Looks more like a praying mantis.
Get ready!
There's more! They're entering the upper courtyard!
The one in glasses is the professor. Murder for hire. I sense magic. There's a sorcerer among them.
Professor, you know the way. Get to it.
The professor is wanted in Redania, Temeria, and Kedwin. A real maggot. I don't recognize the sorcerer.
Marigold, I'm interested in whether you can disarm Savola. The rest is Witch's work.
I'll try.
They're coming. The Frightener is very dangerous, but it's vulnerable to loud noises.
The bells in the upper courtyard.
Exactly. Eskel, Lambert, you'll help me stop the Frightener and the bandits. Leo, stay behind us. Geralt, you open the gate to the upper courtyard. When we're there, Triss can stop Savola and his pet while we prepare to deal with the professor and the unknown mage.
I'll figure something out.
Let's do this. Lead them a bit down here before withdrawing. Geralt, follow the wall and break through to the tower where there's a passage to the upper courtyard.
Alone?
They're just bandits, though one might be infamous. You must open the gate. We'll be waiting. Good luck, Wolf.
Chain attacks. Let's try. Whoop. Okay. Left click to finish him off. Okay, I like that. Why is he walking with a sword like that? He's like a monkey.
Day you were born.
I'm no good at this. Okay. I guess you can't go this way. This way. Oh. Seems weird fighting this.
Mess with me and die.
Don't think I'm very good at this. I also don't seem to be talking much. Okay, so now you can change styles by pressing X. Oop.
You dare challenge the Salamandra?
Okay. So I have to change it back and forward using the different styles to attack.
Mess with me and die.
Boop. I tried to jump down and pause the game.
Thank you.
This is weird playing this. It seems quite loud in my ear too. Can't jump down. Again, it doesn't work. I'm used to the space bar being a jump button. And it's just not working for me.
Through here. Follow me, back to Savola.
Well, that looked like a nice fall.
Mess with me and die.
Why isn't he attacking? Oh, I understand now. I had the wrong combat thing on. Combat style.
I'll make you scream.
What's the bet I'm gonna die in the tutorial? How brilliant would that be? So that's it. Hey, put a sword away. Come on.
You'll regret the day you were born.
I don't think I will. Okay. It's weird controlling this game. I hope I get to fight the mantis. I guess we don't fight yet.
Damn it, Geralt. It's a miracle you're alive.
You could have told me about the stairs.
Lambert and Eskel were supposed to fix them yesterday.
We're not masons. No matter. The professor and the other mage must be hiding in the keep.
Face the truth, Witchers. They're here to rob you.
Triss, child, we have nothing of value. Some good steel, snow fox pelts?
I mean the laboratory and you know it. Someone wants your famed mutagens.
You're jumping to conclusions.
Triss may be right. We need to find out what they want.
One thing at a time. We shouldn't turn our backs on a strong mage leading a frightener.
And you can't let the bandits in the lab.
Right as usual, Triss. Geralt, you've dealt with mages. Find out what this one wants. Leo will guide you.
Just reconnaissance, or...?
No one will be sorry if some of them lose their heads. You'll manage, Wolf. Just remember, Leo's with you.
I can handle this.
We'll see what's happening inside and be back.
Take these potions just in case. Drink the Thunderbolt now and keep Swallow for when you need healing. I'll be able to tell you how they work. We'll make sure no one else gets inside. Triss, stay with us in case Savola has any new ideas.
Okay, so press I for the inventory and use the potion. Do I have to use the potion or can I use it later? Right click to use it. No, I'll do it later.
So what do these potions do?
Thunderbolt is a combat potion. Your body will tense up. Adrenaline will course.
Any side effects?
Makes it tough to focus on defense. And a hangover. Swallow is a healing potion.
Thanks.
So a hangover. Okay.
Beware of the professor. I've heard he's a professional. Ended 17 lives.
All right.
Sorry. I know you've fought bandits and mages before. Remember your potions.
I won't forget, don't worry.
Get it done quickly and you may be back in time for the Frightener.
Will do. What did Vesemir mean about me and sorcerers?
You killed a few in your time. Sorceresses are a separate matter. You have a weakness for them, and it's mutual. Marigold cried when she told us of your disappearance. She's not all bad, though too smart for her own good sometimes. We'll talk when things calm down. Drink your Thunderbolt potion and explore the keep.
Yeah,
beware of the professor.
Oh, I spoke to you.
Sorry.
Yeah, I've spoke to you already, it's okay. Remains. Huh, meat. Ham sandwich. Doesn't look like I'd be eating that anymore. So if there's other things that I can pick up. You know what, let's just keep going for now. So I can get more familiar with the combat and that. Hello? La 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 la.
Did he call for help?
I don't know. I blocked him. No threat to scramble.
Oh yeah, let's go this way.
Ready, Geralt?
Mm-hmm. Is this your first real fight?
No, but I've never killed a man.
Stay close.
Geralt, let's go. Geralt, wait!
What? Why?
Bandits inside. Drink the Thunderbolt potion Vesemir gave you.
Oh, can't I have it later? Okay, right, move the cursor to the end. Okay.
I've heard all of Dandelion's ballads about you. Lambert tells me I'll never be as fast as a real Wicher, but I managed to hit him during training today.
Lambert?
Yeah, we were fencing on the floor pegs when that strange storm came. Lambert looked away, I did a pirouette, hit him right in the gut. He didn't fall, and then he beat me.
You'll make a good swordsman yet.
I know. Every time Lambert beats me, he says I have potential.
I wouldn't worry about it. Alright, well, I think I'm going to end it here, this first episode. It's saved just before. And I'll carry on with the next one soon. Sorry I've not really spoke much, but it's my first ever episode. And I'm kind of nervous. Hopefully, eventually I'll get into things, but... Thank you very much for those of you that watched. I'll see you in the next episode.